Hey, welcome to my channel. I'm ELF, and today I'm doing sushi.
We have a Playboy roll, spicy crab roll, California roll, Snow White roll, gyozas. Gyoza sauce, seaweed salad. Ginger sauce, gyoza sauce, ginger and wasabi. Yes. Spicy mayo and eel sauce.
But I ain't gonna waste no time. Y'all know how I do. I'm gonna get right into it. Gyoza. So this is a pan seared dumpling. So good. Let me do a thumbnail. Playboy roll. The Playboy roll has crab, has eel, it has avocado, cucumber, spicy mayo, has eel sauce on it as well. Let's try that with the ginger. This is how I do, so I won't have to go back. It's not a lot. Yep. Spicy mayo. Here we have crab meat, California roll, crab meat, avocado, and cucumber. Spicy crab, avocado, it has tuna. A lot of people don't like sushi because some of it is not cooked. I can understand. Seaweed salad. A little wasabi. Ginger. You know, you can be, gotta be careful with the wasabi. Cause it will open up everything. Sinuses and all. The place I like to go to in Greensboro, North Carolina is called Mizumi. It's on State Street. Ginger. Be careful. Ooh. Open up your whole sinus. Your whole sinus. So, I like raw and I like cooked. This kind of depends. It's real good though. So again, this one is deep fried. So it's good, warm. Mm. know this is probably more eating than talking, but this right here. You see, I'm supposed to be in a sampler plate. I've been showing it, eating half of it, saving some for. No, when it's good like that, it's good like that. Tell you one thing. Rather taste it. Sometimes y'all hear this in my video. When it's good, I'm tapping my feet. I don't know why, but when it's good, I'm tapping my feet. Listen, I might as well go and eat it. Got two left. Wasabi. With your eyes watering, he was crying. It'll open up all that. Watching me, you made me drop down. Ooh, the wasabi opened me up. Ooh. Good old spread, right? Mm-hmm. And the water's there, come on. ice on. Huh? Ooh. Yeah. I did that. Ooh. Trying to be my. Got my sushi fix. Whew. That was good. Now I need a nap. Why we always need a nap? Every time we get our belly full, like when we go beyond what we should be. Ah! I need a nap. Yep. Well, please like, subscribe, and share. Tell everybody you know. Sushi, we elfed it up. All right? Peace.